In case if you see the contact number only instead of contact name in WhatsApp application, then there are two reasons for this one. The first one is if you delete the contact from your phone, then in that case you will see only the phone number here but not the name. So in that case, what you have to do, you have to tap on this phone number, again tap on the phone number, tap on these three dotted icons, go to add contact, and then select create contact, and then select where you want to save the contact. For me, I will save in phone, then select, and then let me give a name XYZ, and then save the contact. So once I do, I can go back to WhatsApp application, and if I open, now I can see the name instead of phone number. Now the second reason for this one might be because if you remove a Google account, then what happens is whatever the contacts were present there in the Google account, that also will be removed from the phone. Remember, when you add a Google account to your Android device, and if you have contacts saved in the Google account, it will be downloaded and you can see the contact in your Android device. So when you remove the Google account, the contact also will be removed. And that is the reason why you might see only the phone number instead of name in WhatsApp application. So what you have to do, you have to add the Google account again. Go to settings, go to account and backup, go to accounts, scroll down and then select add account, select Google. If you have applied a PIN number to your Android device, you have to enter the PIN number, and then you have to enter the Google address. Next, then again you have to enter the password for your Google account, and then next, select I agree. Then once you add the Google account, you can tap on the Google account and go to sync contact. Now you can see there is an option here, contact, which is right now syncing. So whatever the contacts that are present in this Google account, it will be downloaded and then you can see it on your Android device. Then you can see the contact name in WhatsApp application instead of number only. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.